I'm Scott Barnes, and you're here at 17. We're working on some Kinsei looks. We're gonna work with purple eyeshadow today. We're gonna keep it really simple. I'm gonna start with a little bit of blush. You wanna use a lighter pink. You don't wanna go too heavy with makeup. Try to keep your foundation fresh, not too much powder. You wind up looking a little bit, again, like you have too much makeup on. Smile for me, see? But I will show you a good powder tip. Use a translucent powder on a smaller brush. And what you wanna do is just powder in the areas that you don't want to be shiny, like in your T-zone, which is here. This is the T. Follow the T. I use like a highlighter powder that's shimmery. Put a little bit on top of the cheekbones, on the tip of the nose, on the apples of the cheeks, top of the brow. It's that easy. Shoe a more eyelash curler. It's a good investment, but it fits the eyes really well. Don't be afraid to experiment with colors, especially if you're wearing a great purple dress, but this is your chance to really go all out. Purple's really beautiful, and it complements really golden skin tones really well, too. You wanna bring a little bit of sparkle or shimmer, and when you're dealing with this much color, I always say it's probably best to go with more of a neutral lip color. You wouldn't wanna put a purple lipstick on with a purple eyeshadow. It becomes purple overload. Remember, nothing too much, but use fun colors that you're not gonna be embarrassed about in 10 years. Remember, if you're gonna be embarrassed about it in 10 years, you're probably gonna hate it that night, right?
Right.
So keep it pretty.